hospitals have to be commercially successful so that they can carry out their mission, which is treating patients over a sustainable future. At the Craneware Group, we make sure that we help them as best we can with that.
We try and bring data together that helps US hospitals with the operational and financial efficiency.
The challenges are just these disparate data sets and being able to interpret them and understand them. We bought a company called Century Data Systems. By combining the two companies together, we have a data set that's somewhere in the region of about 200 million patient lives.
The Oracle database is over 250 terabytes. The scale is beyond what most other database architectures can do.
With the continued evolution of the Azure platform, and now with the benefits of Oracle databases at Azure coming together, we've got the opportunity to find real improvements for hospitals. The combination of those two technologies together was the only one that would give us a scalable, secure environment for our customers. What we've been able to leverage is faster development cycles, faster proof of concepts to be able to see what that next generation of products could look like.
We can spin up and spin down before building out and making the right choices. Some of our near-term plans involve things like Fabric, AI, Copilot. From a Fabric standpoint, as we start developing new products, we want to make sure we can bring the data sets together without having to put a huge team on it. With Oracle Database at Azure, we've built something that is future-proof.
We're fighting for the survival of hospitals. Every improvement that we make, every dollar we can save, goes back into treating patients.